It's that Zach, you go, no, she my flow. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Okay, good to see you're doing something to keep this.
I want to hit up frontal lot later and get a t-shirt. Damn.
Right. Let me get my motorbike out of the UTS.
Okay, gotta go, sis. Say hi to mom. Bye.
They got police posters red. You got a post in your baggie, just pull it aside, okay? Hey. There you go, promote my business. No way. Mate, go post posters up. Put posters up. I've done 3 so far. Yeah, I'll do yours after. Everyone who wanted to join me. Easy way to do it, Nate. Go on your quick GPS. Put location. Alright. Hold up, I'm in the middle. Do the same. Oh yeah, there's... Yeah, I've got my bus sitting outside the Pain Spray. So if you want to listen to a bit of music, go to the Pain Spray, see the party bus. See the party bus. I don't know if the music's still playing or not. I left the music playing. Whoa! Well, I can't see it, so I don't know, it might be mine. Huh. Yeah, but I've got people doing cargo. Fuck's sake. Look, I've got a spare. If you want, you can just drive back to a club. I'm here now. Yeah, no, I'm here. Alright. Didn't know he was that close. Purple guy left anyway. Oh yeah, I see the target thingy come up now. Ooh.
Amazing. Everyone will see those. Oh. And they're
almost flying out of sight. Oh no, it's going to fucking almost hit you. I'll not forget about him. I don't even care about him. I can quit, but for fuck's sake. Ow.
Accessorizing more.
Hey there, boss.
Hey there, boss. Hey, bitch, what you got for me? Show me, I think. Oh no, I just made a change repress. No jokes. Dress code. Put a dress code on my club. Fuck me, that's loud. I need to restart all my fucking knees. Just wait, I'll do the knee first. Promote club again.
All right, three long decades in this business, and one thing is still true. Nightclubs run on boom.
Oh, I'll collect my supplies. Where is the supplies? Oh, I see it. Boom.
Honk honk.
intermission music's weird now. Right, sure.
Oh, shit.
That's me collecting cargo, by the way. Huh? Yeah, that's their cargo, that ain't my cargo. I'm driving a cargo truck. Yeah, Nate's helping you with that. Nate's killing them as well. No, he's saying, have you killed any of them yet? Mate. Surprised no one's found my thingy yet. And the pen spray.
And the pen spray.
Okay, corks are gonna pop and champagne will be quaffed. Nowhere in Los Santos is gonna party like we-
I've been looking for you. We're gonna have a good time in here. Later.
I'm going to go to my businesses and restart them. Oh shit. Oh shit. Let's upgrade that vehicle. What is that? A fertilizer.
You can hear the DJ upstairs from the elevator, you know. It's cool. Everyone's all leaving the party again. That lag.
this fucking armor to a T. Rocket Remote Club again, boy. The party left. No, everyone is still here. There's just literally everyone left out. lost players in the group. What shit? I'm in the middle of a mission at the moment, yeah. Just quickly visiting my fucking facilities. Yeah, I don't think you'd die. These kids are doing fuck all, literally. Yeah. Next on my list. Can't even cash.
Hey, you got a second? I've said it before, and I'll say it again. Nightclubs are a dirty business, and the clubs that get the dirtiest go the furthest. Some other less reputable establishments are out there promoting themselves. If we were to stifle those efforts, let's just say their failure is our success. There can be only one club king of LS, and it's gonna be me. And you, of course.
Got to set up these businesses again.
Everybody's got to start somewhere, kid.
Yep. tall. You're absolute tall. Me getting supplies again. Money. I don't know. What was that pedestrian doing? Standing at the side of the road holding his hands up. I swear I set up these buildings before. Why not? Just probably bought them and didn't set them up. Alright, Jesus Christ, stop talking to me about every fucking thing. Yes, that's computer, yes, that's what you got to tell me. Bye.
delivery received. They've got.
I'm sorry, there might be people working here. Okay, maybe not.
What are you doing today?
Now, what new ones have they got?
Feel free to flag me down if you want something.
Oh, and the helicopter, and they got dropping off shit. Oh, he won the shot.
Let me know if I can improve your shopping experience for you. We've got the biggest selection in San Andreas.
No one closed yet. These are not the ones. That's one more top.
That's a particularly good price.
Where's the new one then? Okay, don't show me.
wish is my command.
Is on that.
Give me a shout if you have a question.
A great price.
Perfect day for you, huh? Hope you really get to enjoy this. If I can help, just ask. We specialize in those.
Come when it was that. Bummer jerky. Charles.
We have more in the back.
armchairs look shocking. I'm not getting none of them. Hats. Torch.
Everything's on sale.
Shoes. I'm busy. Done about him.
If you have any questions, I'm here.
Yeah.
There we go.
Yeah, I'm busy at the moment. Yeah, I'm busy at the moment.
I like that one.
He really wants me so I can give him money. Where's the hairdressers? I don't need it. I was saying, where is a hairdresser when I need it? Whoa, my bike is gone. That's what I love about my bike club, you just bring the bike back. I swear his shoes are gonna light up. I bought the flash shoes, but they're not flashing. I don't know, I thought that's what they were, it says flash. They don't flash. In a normal shop where you buy shoes. There's quite a lot of new shoes, you know. Do I'm busy. I'm busy. No, I'm not doing that. I'm doing setting up my business. I know, it's hard to set up all of the businesses. Yeah. I shut them all down ages ago. It was annoying me, kept phoning me. You're getting robbed, mate, you're getting robbed, hurry up, you're getting robbed, I don't care. Hey, just do your thing. Just do your own one, mate. And then I can fucking do my one after. Ah, you can't. My mobile landed in the water. And after you've done your one, I can do my one. Probably get patched soon. Probably what? What? So you can just duplicate your items. So maybe pick up your products and bring it to your office, your club. I'm going to be picking up your supplies and bring it to your office. Ice cream soup. Yeah, I'm at a document base now.
Morse Mutual Insurance, how can we help you? I'll do my best.
I ain't got to buy them, I just got to set them up.
Hello, this is Morse Mutual Insurance. I think we can do that.
Ain't no one been to the pan spray yet. My truck's still sitting there. It's got my music truck, rave truck, just chilling. Just left it playing music here. I just left it playing music and fucked off.
All right.
Raving it. Oh shit. Come on, drag bite, you can get this hill.
Thank you.
Today, you mean? I see my blood. Is that my blood? That's not my blood. There's my back though. Oh my goodness gracious me. Bullshit. 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 Yeah, I've been in the street. That's better. Global signal turned up in three. Instead of this. Oh. Must be a rocket ship. Bullshit. Well, I've got this neglect. Have as well. So. I've been watching you for a la 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 long, a la 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 long, 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 long time. Should put some like nightclub gear on. That's what I've got on there. Wear my nightclub outfit. Like the nightclub outfits. Look like the no. It's like a nightclub outfit swapping, isn't it? Like I've got like a weird little hat on. A little weird like fucking disco hat. You know what, like Kevin and Perry Go Large wore them hats. Got one of them little hats on. I've got fucking like some stylish like looking jacket thing. It's got a big cat on it. Shit like that. I can't buy them that outfit they use on a bat. Wire outfit. The wire one used on a bat. It's alright, I'll see my mate wear it. Wait, I need to upgrade the business before I walk away from it. Yeah. That's what you wanted to do. Oh yeah. Okay then. I come down towards the ground at high speed and I pull the wings and it just bounced on the floor and just carried on perfect. Set up the weed. I never liked doing this business when I had no weed. It's empty. Oops, I just broke something. No. I might come in this building now because ain't nothing in it. So I just walk through without seeing no weed everywhere. Oh, Wanker. I mean, Danker. I wasn't necessarily Wanker, I mean, Danker. No bed. Alright, no bed. You idiot. You know. I've earned 9 million. Joking, I haven't earned nothing much. I think I've got like 15 grand. I've only just loaded the base up in all that game. Oh, I've only just downloaded the update not long ago. 2 hours ago. Yeah, I've got the fucking turbo shown on the like the bumper. Street bumper. I was gonna have the green livery, but fucking my crew emblem was like in the middle of it, so I gave up. My crew emblem just is sick though, it's Bob Marley smoking spliff, you've gotta have it on. Oh, I locked onto someone. Who is that? Oh, Arlene. I know, but it's putting a song. Not a song, fucking. Only Fools and Horses has been in my head. Marlene! I actually know that show, Izzy. Are you serious? Nate, are you serious? Do you actually know that show? Bro, I used to live in Peckham where it was hosted. Like, where it was recorded. Whenever I go hospital... Yeah, whenever I go to hospital, I go drive past it. I drive past the fucking vehicle. I've got 20 grand in marketing. I want to watch a DJ's live stream while I go downstairs.